Hey everybody, this is Zeke Neffen with Off Leash K9 Training in Toledo. Today we have Koda. He's a 2-year-old golden doodle. He's going to be with me for a 2-week boarding training. Mom mentioned that his main issues are pulling on the leash, being reactive towards other people, lunging at other people on walks, lunging at other dogs on walks. Another issue is when they're outside in the backyard, along the fence line there, he likes to bark at the neighbors and mom can't recall him. And that's just not enjoyable for anybody. So we'll be addressing that within the next 2 weeks. But for right now, I'm just gonna give him a few commands and see what he knows, see what he's doing well with. So we'll get into it. Koda, come. Come. Good boy, sit. Down. 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 Sit. Down. Down. Place. Place. Alright, so there you have it. That was Koda, 2-year-old golden doodle. We'll see you in 2 weeks.
Sit. 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 Sit.